I went way beyond spec and did a much bigger picture because I thought I can't have Sergio standing on a smaller piece. So I went for as big as possible. Hence the, it's normally the picture is the size of one of these panels. When I heard it was for Sergio, I did two.
They said, just think of the most difficult golf hole ever. And I thought, well, having to go down a waterfall and all that sort of stuff would probably be the, you know, the one of the toughest challenges. All I can tell you is you got to be
free. Come together. The artwork isn't finished until there's a person standing in it. Over me.
What do you think about the 3D image?
It looks awesome, isn't it?
Yeah.
Amazing.